Good evening. It is Sunday evening and it's been a very unusual week for running. I hope you all are doing well. I hope you all have had a great week. I just ran 3 miles this week and that is it. But I'm going to show you some video from earlier this week when I was having a little hip problem, but it went away completely with just some nice stretches. And then I'm going to show you the Veterans Day parade that my son was in. And then it's pretty short. And so that's kind of this weekend. And I'll talk to you after those videos. Hi, it's Wednesday. And I ran really fast last night with the time change. It was getting dark and dinner was about to be ready. And so I was running really fast. I ran 3 miles in 28 minutes last night, which really isn't that fast, but it's good for me. And now my hip hurts again. So I am doing my best here and just taking it easy today. So it's still Wednesday. I just finished 3 miles. I went really slow and it kind of opened up my hip. I think I feel better. And I'll just make sure I stretch a lot today and I'll probably be fine. I was just really pushing hard last night and I felt great when I was running really fast last night. I felt like I was flying. It was really awesome. And let's see, what was I gonna say? Oh, I'm writing a novel. So that was one of the big projects that I was talking about in a video a couple months ago. So I'm writing a novel, and so it's National Novel Writing Month for the month of November. There was something else I was going to say, but I'm forgetting right now. If I remember, I'll come back. Oh yeah, toward the end of my run, I saw my mom walking by. It was kind of funny, and she said that she had been praying for me, which is really cool. I mean, going on a run and finding someone who's praying for you, that's awesome. So that's been this week, and I'm really proud of my son. He is driving now. He's been driving. Well, we drove for the first time with him behind the wheel. It was really, really cool. I hope you all have a great day.